What is up, my friends? Tathala here. Welcome to another episode in the Kingdoms of Amalur Re-Reckoning series. Last time we finished up Tywili Coast and made it over to Tirin's Rest. And we are now starting our journey in Akatha. Yeah, Akatha. And hopefully into the Forsaken Plains. I don't know if we have a lot in Akatha yet since we just got here, but we'll find out. Yeah, but I think we've done all of nothing here so far. So, let's take a look and see what's around here.
Be with you.
Bargest. Those are making a reappearance. West of here. Okay. Huh, okay. Oh, so it's just a note we read out. Strange redstone. Purple stone, strange blue stone. Some sort of hint to it. So this one was originally red. Let's try that. So, put blue here. This one should be purple. No. Oh, hey, Boggart. I guess that's not the end, though. Take. Take. Okay, so we did blue. Let's put purple here. Blue. Ow. Red, and then hope this doesn't explode on us. So I guess red does go here. Maybe? That's where we picked up from originally. I do not remember which one of these is which. Purple. Ow. Okay, that's literally every combination possible. What am I missing? I'm literally not sure what I'm missing. Oh, okay, apparently you can move the crabs. Okay, come back to that. Loam thicket, okay. And a stone.
Will I watch the last of life flow from my lap? Will I stand still as stone while the essence of its beauty drains away? No. Like Issa, girding armor against own, I, Nihari, will wrestle with the sinking sun, if that is what it takes to keep my land.
Okay. Well, that's definitely glowy, but not lootable. Guessing quest-related. That's what I've encountered before with glowy stuff that's not lootable. Another credo. Another dead credo. Ooh. Essence of Fate. Sweet. That's a little cave that's not really marked. Ooh, Jotun. Oh, that... Okay. Plum thicket. Sky Crown Cavern, okay. I had another Crudoc. Now that I don't need to kill them anymore, they're kind of just appearing everywhere. Hidden door we can't get in. Interesting. Guessing quest related. Or a quest we haven't found. Okay, that leads us over to Tyrolli Coast, looks like. And a bunch of treasures over there. Okay. Oh, Morgan. Oh, missed one. There is something here. Okay. Ooh. That's nice. That's really nice. Okay, don't need to worry about any of them. Back this way. Okay. Then this should take us down there, looks like. There. Very dead bear. Oh, right, we do need to go over here. Yes, we'll teleport there. That's about as close as we can get, it looks like.
Goes the work. The monsters are dropping like flies, I hope. Very well. Just let me see how much I owe you. Would you like to continue helping me? Very well. If you change, well, perhaps we'll speak later.
That's just another stupid test. That's annoying. Whatever. Shouldn't have expected anything else. Yeah, one thing to go. Let's see. Down there. Alright. Alright, now it's nighttime again. That's where I just went. Don't need to go there. Need to go this way. I ran right past the stone earlier, didn't I?
It was then that Issa brought forth the talisman of fate and entered the marsh. This craven arena, a place of life and death. The winds carried the songs of the dying. The Maya sucked the bones of armies below the sea. The mist churned in the eyes of the ancestors from the hop as the two armies clashed.
Okay, can't get in there. So, well, let's go back to the... And, let's see. Let's go south, but... make like a straight west. Ow. Teleport into that. Oh, right, with a curse. That's what I get for trying to just auto-dispel it. I don't know. Good thing, there's apparently a healer right up here. Oh, you!
Now. My powers are my own, and the balance of Galafor has been restored. I have shown White Nil the nature of his soul. It appears he could not accept it, and now he will forever be a prisoner of his own mind. There it goes.
Cool. Well, that was handy. Okay, so that takes us to Forsaken Plains. We want to go north of that. What the hell's on the road? Oh, Bargus. Okay. Am I supposed to still have Helldane? And it's the only thing I'm up to either. This does give I had a few helms I can get rid of. I do want to keep that. That is really nice. That can go away. Huh. So open that and sort that. I should turn those in at some point. Okay. Oh, hello there, Bargist. Is this the other end of the cave? It is! Okay, cool.
Refugees aren't welcome here.
Who said I'm a refugee? Okay, that's actually all I care about in here, it seems. Six on one, no problem. Got him in that territory. Hello. Little straggler.
Thank you.
have rolled up the song within these lands, raked the life from the bones of the earth. I've left it shivering and stripped bare. I hold its dying magic in my arms.
Okay. Guess the last one's up here somewhere. Well, I assume last. As far over as we've been for these stones. There it is. Oh, it's actually down below.
You've come to Nareen Farm. What's left of it, that is. Here we are, after years away, and it's as if, well, as if the Earth's forgotten us. That, or it's forgotten how to be a farm, we'll have no choice but to leave. Unless, why, Arik, dear, we'd clean forgot the paling wand. Oh, but it's deep in the hollow, and the Adaris Hollow's not safe, not safe at all. Well, if the stories are true, Arik's granddad used it to tame this high land and make crops grow. He'd always say how he had to return it to the hollow. So the Hollow's magic could fill it up again. Our seeds don't take, or they turn into other plants. The weeds grow monstrous, and the tilled earth wanders out of planted rows. It's hopeless. You would? There are all sorts of wild... Adaris Hollow's due south, just below the bluff. If you can bring the wand to... For now.
Okay. Seems easy enough. And let's go grab this stone. And a corpse.
Time may sap this country dry and night put out its spark. Still, one valley will not be changed. For in its depth lies buried all the magic from these lands. And I will...
I saw you speaking with the vagrants on Beggar's Bluff. What lies have they told you? Why have you come this way? You must not. Lyria has cast them out. The very fact that they must debase our blessed valley with fey sorcery proves it. Instead, you should bring the wand to me. Priestess Lorella will destroy it, and that will be an end to that. They'll be forced to go. Only to see those vagrants leave our land peacefully. Nothing more.
No, fuck you. Yes, kill her, please. Thank you. go. Bunch of old junk. Hello there, Bogdarush. Oh, you did a good one shot. Ooh! Ow. Okay, we got a little too close to it. Oh well. We shall be fine next time. Oh, okay, so we got the stone, okay. That's fine.
I saw you speaking with the vagrants on Vegas. You must not, instead. Only to see those vagrants leave.
Go away. Die to those boggarts. I'm not saving you this time. Him clear off the world. There we go. Ooh. Oh, that's actually really nice. Okay. I'll keep that. Did I just hurt myself with that? Huh. Alright then. To be safe, we're gonna save. Yes, do that there. Oh, ow! Got the one, time to leave. Can't teleport to the farm? Okay. That's fine.
You've been to the Hollow? Did you find the Paling Wand? A thousand blessings on your head! Look, Arik! The Paling Wand! Just as your grandfather spoke of it. You've given us hope when we needed it most. We have little to offer but these herbs. For now.
Cool. Alright, so outside of the experiment with the urns, I think that's everything here. Can't get in there yet. We don't have any reason to go to the Gloom Thicket. So, I guess off we go. Interesting. Even more interesting if there's nothing there. we really need more lockpicks. Like, a lot more lockpicks. Really? That's all that was in there. A waste of a treasure chest.
Saw you coming. Hope you'd visit. Just about mad with worry. What with the Freemen roaming the hills and caverns. Tell me, child, have you noticed a young woman about? She's quite fair, with red hair, a tattoo like mine across her cheek. It's been 3 days. My newfound love, and the only person I have. Everyone, my wife, my son, my grandchildren, all of them were killed in the attacks. Nothing remains but Lyra. She and several of her friends went in search of a better place to make our camp. This wretched sun takes its toll, doesn't it? But they never returned, and I worry. Would you do an old man this one kindness? Would you help me find her? Thank you. I am not rich, not anymore. But what I have left to give is yours. Lyra went in search of refuge in Aureator's tomb. A better place than this desolate cliff. I would try the cemetery on the hill where they buried all the old war heroes. Be careful.
Okay.
The walls of Glir Athwyn came crashing to the ocean's turmoil. Our people, despaired and battle-weary, hiding from the ogre's fists, saw Vaeala Tirin atop the revered spire, dressed in priestly garb, encircled by a camp of mages. Her beauteous song, paragon of the Imperial. The people climbed to her side, a summit close to the spear-wielding forces. She smote the Jotun from the hallowed pillar, and never again did they return. Right here, she lay in a place where sharp rocks break into silence. This home for all Dothraki, the new crag of Lyra, founded in the 14th year after.
That's a man.
Thank you.
that over there? Yeah. Not great, a troll. What is that? Hello. Goodbye. Oh, big surprise. Someone saw that.
Embraced each other, and in stillness enveloped the darkened land. Where one sang, the other danced. He sang. And Om danced. We are Om. And Issa danced. I am the summer's dawn, and Om bowed. I am the morning winter, and Issa bowed. This thing is something, and Om wept. Naught of naught, and Issa wept.
Mountain troll. Time to kill a troll. Cove and treasure chest. Or, well, that's good. Maybe. But I can't loot. Okay. Alright, that leads down there. Oh, wait, that also leads to another troll. Then we go back up. Okay. Oh, there's another passage that is, oh, up here, I see, okay. That's just the jump point. I got it. Cool. Well, I guess we kind of do want to take that. Whee! New coal, I see.
I know our little camp doesn't look like much, but it's home. After all, what is home but a place where people love you? I am Lord Crass, heir to Dolve Arn, and soon to be mayor of New Culm. Ah, I'm glad you asked. The village of Culm was a place of peace, of prosperity. Now it is little more than ashes and bones. But by burning our homes, the Tuatha have kindled in us a fire for survival. We will build a new Culm. All I need is the gold to support this bold undertaking, possibly by retrieving the treasures of Culm. Care to help? There are many valuables, but only a chosen few will fetch the kind of gold we need to begin construction. A painting, an urn, a box, and some jewelry. A nobler soul I've never met. Now, here is what I intend to do, because like all good leaders, I have a plan. My plan involves the treasures of Culm. The people of this good village were not mere farmers, but members of the highest strata. Their collection of valuables was truly second to none. To safeguard those possessions, and because many proved cumbersome on this long journey, they hid them. I want you to bring them to me. Sadly, we will need to sell them. The items are in Bitter Cove, east of here, near the hills. It was deserted when we spent the night there, but I fear it's been occupied since then. Goodbye.
Alright, so this is a new call, apparently. And we have to go to Bitter Cove to get some crap to sell. Alright then. We will do that next time. And this seems like a good stopping point, so we're going to go ahead and save and end here. And thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. I greatly appreciate it. If you want to see more content like this, check out the other videos on my page. There are a bunch more before this in the series, as well as an entire series for The Legend of Dragoon. And if you want to be notified of whenever I post new videos, there are several that come out a week, go ahead, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications with that little bell. And I will see you all in the next video.